Guys, the Legacy Video Maker just retired. Which means that the Legacy Video Maker is gone. Rest in peace, the Legacy Video Maker.